We the people, in order to form a more perfect union. 221 years ago, in a hall that still stands across the street, a group of men gathered and with these simple words launched America's improbable experiment in democracy.
Misled. His name was Columbus and here's what he said.
Me and you came, we're gonna make a dash, a new route to India and make some cash.
1492 came the West Indies, but instead of trade they spread disease. Wiped the Aztecs, the Incas with more explorers. Tried the Iroquois but they were great warriors. English in Jamestown, slaves in the Atlantic. Pocahontas held forth and said, no need to panic. Burned down the village while colonies stacked. But little did they know Europe had their back. Europeans had guns, we moved them quickly. 7 years war led Europe to victory. Natives got scared and started to figure we'll sleep with the deer if they pulled their triggers. The colonies started to swap. Middle colonies traded and the South grew crop. New England colonies signed the Mayflower Compact. Another Thanksgiving instead of a combat. But without further expectation, the British taxed without representation. But colonies rebelled, what happened next? The Boston Massacre counted 8 deaths.
What?
Tea in Boston poured into the hall. Patriots fought and they became martyrs. British went to Lexington, then Concord. Looked in the town and guess what they saw? Guns and ammo, now a war begun. Paul Revere rode a horse to say the British will come. Minutemen woke, quick grabbed the gun. Little did they knew or know the outcome. When he arrived, there were British soldiers. Battle after battle, Britain washed them over. 1775 to 83, colonists never quit the pursuit of liberty. In 76, there was Thomas Jefferson presenting King George, declaring independence. Victory by General Washington. Winter in Valley Forge wasn't stopping them. At Saratoga, Burgoyne was misled. They yelled,
back off or the British are dead.
Deep in their hearts, they knew they were wrong. America wins and starts to move on. Fireworks sounded, patriots astounded. And before long, United States was founded. Dropped their guns and claimed their glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. Freedom was a gleam in a madman's dream. Constitution's ratified, Washington heads the team. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. 50 states stronger and we'll beat that. Straight and narrow our soldiers' path.
Dismissed!
Production straight out of Brooklyn.
A constitution that had at its very core